discovery of the cave of Altamira was due to Modesto Cubilla around 1868, who reported to Marcelino San de Sautuola, who visited the cave for the first time in 1875. 3 years later, he went to the World Expo to be held in Paris and meet first-hand some prehistoric objects found in caves in southern France, where he was digging for years in search of the earliest time of human being. Sautuola, who already had extensive training in natural science and history, returned to Spain with a renewed and determined perspective to start their own work in the cave of Cantabria. He returned to Altamira accompanied by his daughter, Mary, and the child will be the first to see the famous Polychron paintings. In 1880, he published the finding on some prehistoric objects of the province of Santander, attributing the painting to prehistory, the Paleolithic period, in the newspaper. Despite his lucid analysis, his contemporaries from different intellectual perspectives, evolutionists, cartoonists, or umbrellas, or prehistorian period, were unable to understand their approach. In 1902, the French prehistorian Castaliac published Le Cavernes Orne de Dessin, the Grotte Altamira, Spain mea culpa d'un spectacle, recognizing its original value. From this moment, the cave of Altamira acquired universal recognition, becoming an icon in the destination who wanted to know the origin of man.